the corner of a closet, in a corner tucked away. I found an old black case the other day. It wasn't much to look at, it wasn't much to see. Most folks would have thrown that old black case away. With its rusty silver latches, and lots of dents and scratches, and a lopsided lid that shuts down a little too far. But I knew it in a moment, the moment I opened up the case to Daddy's old guitar. Inside was an old brown Martin, made out of wood and steel, that my daddy used to play for us at night. When it put us kids to bed, he'd play a song or two, and tuck us under the covers nice and tight, and sit out in the hallway just to keep us kids' bad dreams away. And we'd make a promise not to go too far, and we'd listen in the darkness. Songs were like dreams to us at night on Daddy's old guitar. Then one night Daddy didn't come home. Doctor said there was nothing more that could be done. He left that old black case alone. There were no more songs left to be sung that night. That night on Daddy's old guitar. Finally learned to play it a couple months ago, just trying to play a bit like Daddy did. Feels good in my fingers, feels good in my soul, to take that old black case out from where it hid. Now I play for my kids the same songs that my daddy did. And when I leave the door ajar and sit out in the hallway just to keep those bad dreams away with the songs I play on Daddy's old guitar. With the songs I play, his old guitar.